So I'm just walking, you know, to throw away our trash, and there's another gentleman that is living like 3 or 4 boats down from us, and he's been trying to catch a fish all day long. And Chelsea caught a fish yesterday, a redfish, which is absolutely phenomenally good. So we figured that instead of us eating it, even though it was Chelsea's first really good game fish, and even though it's like one of the best tasting fish on the planet, we're gonna give it to James.
When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that. And forget the money. Because if you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. So important to consider this question, what do I desire?